Srivastava and welcome back to my channel. In the previous videos, we have studied have, had, should, will and may. So now today we will be studying have to. Have to, हम तब use करते हैं जब हमें कोई मजबूरी हो या फिर वो काम हमें ज़रूरी में ही करना पड़ता है. In English, it means if we have any kind of compulsion or if the work is very important, then we are supposed to use have to. So, now our first sentence is, I have to learn French. मुझे French सीखना पड़ता है. या मुझे French सीखना ज़रूरी है. Second sentence is, I have to cook food. मुझे खाना बनाना पड़ता है. या फिर मुझे खाना बनाना ज़रूरी है. Third sentence is, they have to stay in home. यानी उन लोगों को घर में ही रुकना पड़ता है. या फिर हम कहेंगे कि उन लोगों को घर में रुकना ज़रूरी है. Last but not the least is you have to earn money. यानी तुम्हें पैसे कमाना पड़ता है या तुम्हें पैसे कमाना ज़रूरी है. So in this way we have completed our topic have to. If you want to other sentences you can make in this way. I have to speak English. मुझे English बोलना पड़ता है. I have to clean my house. मुझे अपना घर साफ करना पड़ता है. I have to call him daily. मुझे उसे रोज फ़ोन करना पड़ता है. So we have completed have to. Thanks for watching my video. If in case you have liked my video, then please subscribe, view and comment on the section. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.